Here's the cross.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Could get his cross in now. Shots on here. Not much in that. It was a whisker wide of the post. And it's Cole. Robbie Keane. Rodgers. Moved around nicely here with this passing game. Now Cole. That will help ease the pressure. Hugo Mayo.
Shoots!
Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Hugo Mayo. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle.
This might be it. Oh, that's great defending.
Giovanni Dos Santos. Attacking now. It's another very good save, and it didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Hugo Mayo. Daniel Vaz.
Steven Gerrard.
Keane. That's a turnover in play. Hernandez. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Key. Great touch on the ball. That's a free kick. Very fairly, won the ball cleanly. Fontas. Cabral. Hugo Mayo. Aspas.
He's got his shot off now.
And we've got a goal. That's the first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come.
A contender for goal of the season without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Alito. Hugo Mayo. Wasteful pass, unforced error really. That's a great interception. Cabral. Hernandez. Giovanni Dos Santos.
Another shot!
Well, as blocks go, that's a good one. Daniel Vaz. Orellana. The crowd now know there's only going to be one extra minute. Hernandez. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's... Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Alito. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Giovanni Dos Santos.
Robbie Keane.
Not quite. Not quite the goal that would have levelled it up. Cole. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Past his marker. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. LA Galaxy's ball, it's their throw. Robbie Keane. Was a very well-timed tackle. Daniel Vaz. Nolito.
The shot's on!
And they managed to score here.
this one. He's flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Restarting at 2-0. Oriana.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Free kick.
Very weak challenge. Some options now for the pass.
Iago Aspas!
Great goal! The goal from Aspas, and really the keeper, he couldn't get near because he was thumped home.
He's given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Bandama. Cole. Daniel Vaz. Oriana. Hugo Mayo. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Here's Gerrard.
And here's the shot.
Into the challenge, he made the block. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
We've got his fist to it.
Aspas. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. He's thrown the ball away to an opponent. Not deliberately, of course.
Steven Gerrard.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
Shoots!
He's missed it. Steven Gerrard. Fontas. Supporting player alongside. And in goes the cross. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. They're going to have to restart with a throw.
Nigel de Jong.
Rodgers.
That's good support play from his teammates.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. It goes out wide again. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Daniel Vaz. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent.
Out by Gerrard.
Shots on here, off target.
Here was a chance for him to make a real impression in the wide areas, but he's being substituted now, and I think the crowd, by the sound of it, quite happy to see the back of him.
Yeah, well, I don't think his fullback will be, because he had him in his pocket, but no end product from this lad today. Poor day for him.
Ashley Cole.
It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win for a long time now.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a shame for them, really. They built the play well, but they're still trailing. Orellana. Hugo Mayo.
Here comes the cross.
It's with De Jong. Dos Santos.
Robbie Keane. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
Well, here comes the support.
The post,
he's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Coming up, a corner.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Well, he clears the danger.
LA Galaxy's ball, it's their throw.
Ashley Cole.
Excellent block there.
Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. They've opened them up here, and he's put it away.
He took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Free kick given.
Around the crowd for a 3 minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
Getting set at the corner.
Chance for the cross.
Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
Orellana.
And now the shot.
And the ball knocked away long. Good anticipation by the...
And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
Big 3 points for them. They go into the lead in the table. And I think they deserve it, Alan, don't they?
Oh, without question, yeah. They looked a confident bunch from the outset and they won it comfortably.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Dos Santos.
The shot's on.
Great hands.